The CEAT Domestic Cricket Ratings Awards were largely swept by Mumbai's cricketers in Mumbai last night. Wasim Jafar bagged the prestigious Cricketer of the Year award. The Mumbai captain is hoping that the selectors take notice of his phenomenal Ranji season.
It does, I mean, recognizing the young talents and the achievers in the domestic level will really help. I mean, there are a lot of awards for the international cricketers, but you know, somebody who's performing in the Ranji Trophy and you know, getting recognized is a fantastic job.
ये मोरल बूस्टर है अच्छा परफॉर्मेंस करने के लिए और अभी दिल्ली ट्रॉफी तो एक प्रेशर गेम रहेगा डेब्यू सीजन के लिए तो इससे थोड़ा कॉन्फिडेंस मिलेगा मुझे तो और अच्छा करने का प्रयत्न करूंगा.
When the CEAT domestic cricket ratings started, many experts believed that it would help and even bring some accountability with the selectors. However, with prominent cricketers such as Ajinkya Rahane and CEAT bowler of the year Dhawal Kulkarni not being given central contracts by the BCCI, one wonders if the National Selection Committee is really paying attention to these ratings. In Mumbai, Farhana Dastur for NDTV.